YouTuber from 70 years old. Cooker in G Temple. Horyu G Temple in the West. Part 3. Precincts. This video is the English version of the third part of the Japanese version, but we are also trying a little new. This is the third and final video of Kakuranji Temple. The remaining buildings in the second movie, such as the main hall, Taishido, Bell Tower, Hakakoku Ishijito, Kinondo, and Gomado are shot from around each building. But first I would like to say that I couldn't shoot it the same distance due to the location. Many Tatsuyama stones have been used even after entering the precincts. However, I felt that there were few places where similar Tatsuyama stones were used during repairs. Although it is a trend of the times, I feel only if it is a building that is a national treasure or an important cultural property, I think it is a valuable cultural property, including the stairs used in the building and the Tatsuyama stone used for the cornerstones. This is the third video of Kakuranji Temple. I think there are some people who are interested in Kakuranji and want to go to Kakuranji but don't know the location well. I will introduce the location of Kakuranji Temple later. Let's introduce the location of Kakuranji Temple from the top of the roof of this Namon. Let's check on the map. From Junior Kokogawa Station, it looks like this map. For detailed access to Kakuranji, please see the Kakuranji website. I will return to the precinct. It starts in front of the main hall of the National Treasure. The main hall of the National Treasure shines in the beautiful blue sky. According to this information board, the main hall is also known as the large auditorium, and the architectural style of the main hall is written on it. I go around the main hall clockwise and shoot. I will head to Taishido, a national treasure. According to this information board, Taishido, which is said to have been built in the third year of Tenna, 1112 AD, in the Heian period, was originally Hokdo, and after that, the architectural style of Taishido is written. I go around the national treasure Taishido clockwise. This is the Bell Tower, an important cultural property. The information board explains the Bell Tower. It is written that the Bell Tower was built around the same time as the main. I go around the Bell Tower, which is an important cultural property, clockwise. This is the Hoki Ikokuichi Jito. It is said that there is a benefit to passing through the stone gate. The stone used around here is Tatsuyama stone. On this information board, let's turn. Power spot Furikira gate is written, and the explanation of it is written below it. It is a guide board written about Hokisuke Jito. This tower is written as a memorial tower built in the 8th year of Meiwa, 1771 AD, in the Edo period. According to the information board, this Kannon-do was rebuilt in the second year of Heian, 1705 AD, during the Edo period with the donation of Masakuni Sakakibara, the Lord of Himeji Castle. It is written that the current principal image of Kanon-do, the holy Kanzian Bosatsu, began to worship the home Buddha of Hamenomiya Shrine after the Shinbutsu Bunri policy of the Meiji era. I shot a video from the outside of the Kanon-do in Japan. As a general rule, it is not possible to take pictures of Buddhist statues inside a building. I go around the Kanon-do clockwise. I don't think there was any explanation here, but since there is a shrine in the middle of the pond, it probably enshrines Benzai Ten, Ishikishima Himi in Shinto. According to the information board, Gomado was built in the third year of Eroku, 1560 AD, during the Muromachi period. Speaking of Eroku third year, Nobunaga Oda defeated Yoshimoto Imagawa in the Battle of Okehazama. This is the Gomado, an important cultural property. Gomado is said to be held only at temples of the Tendo and Shingon sect of esoteric Buddhism in Japan originally. It was an event not found in Buddhism, and there is a theory that it was introduced from Brahmanism, Hinduism. Personally, when I hear Gomago, I remember Narada's in Shinshoji Temple, Shingon Buddhism, which was built to control the turmoil of Therin no Masakado. According to one theory, it is said that he won the rebellion of Therin no Masakado at the Gomajayo at Narada's in Shinshoji Temple. If you search the internet for many episodes at that time, you will find many, so if you are interested, please look for it. It is said that those stories continue until the present day. It will be long if you talk, so let's talk if you have the opportunity. I go around the Gomado, which is an important cultural property, clockwise. It was a dead end here. Fast forward to see the precious Tatsuyama stones used in sub-temple of Kakuinji Temple and the remaining waterways. This is Shin Cohen. This is Ho Shuen. This is Jo Shin. I took a leisurely stroll around the precincts of Kakurinji Temple, so I decided to go home. I was able to see many wonderful cultural properties. At the end, I will go around and make sure that I remember the scenery. There is a summary of this time after leaving the Neo Moon. It was a good visit today because of the good weather. The video of Kakurinji Temple has also ended in the third part of this time. I am glad that I was able to see many wonderful cultural properties. There were many national treasures, important cultural properties, and cultural properties that were not inferior to them. At the same time, as a fan of Tatsuyama stones, I was surprised and happy that many Tatsuyama stones remained. Many yellow Tatsuyama stones were used for the stairs of each building. There were some places that seemed to need repairs in the future. Probably, after the repair, it is highly possible that the stone is not Tatsuyama stone but another stone, which made me feel lonely. Let's get back to the main topic. In this visit to Kakurinji Temple, one often thought about new recognition of the statue of Nino, the flow of the times from Shinbutsu Shugo to Shinbutsu Bunri, and the resulting Haibutsu Kishaku. Before discussing Haibutsu Kishaku, I think that the actions taken by the people of Kodo, Shiga Prefecture when the storm blew up tell us what faith is. For me, the eastern part of Lake Biwa in Shiga Prefecture seems to be a special place. When I strolled around Haikuseiji Temple, Ishidoji Temple, and Kishitsu Shrine, I felt like I was back in my nostalgic hometown. I also felt that it is important to be grateful that we, who live in the present, can see many valuable cultural properties that have survived many wars and natural disasters. I think it is also necessary to think about what we can do to connect it to the next era. In the future, I would like to continue shooting videos of various temples, shrines, and nostalgic landscapes to convey something as much as possible. Thank you for your watching. I will continue to improve the level of video content little by little. I want to raise it. With hope, good luck, and subscribe to IFM channel if you do. I will be motivated. Thank you.